Hey, what's up,
You
everybody?
decide
Chris
what
here, and
lives
I wanted to
inside
offer a
what,
few thoughts on today's Nintendo Direct, which was
and
focused
where
on
warp
Super Mario
pipes
Maker
should
2.
take Mario
So,
next.
I have been a huge fan of
And
the
that's
original
just the
Mario
tip of
Maker
the
ever since
hole.
it was released on the Wii U. That was the last game that I really
You can
spent any
have
amount of time
enemies.
on, as the Wii U sort of
Stack them
entered
up
the end of its
high.
life cycle and then sort of sailed
And
off into
bigot
the
them with
sunset.
a
So,
silver mushroom.
you know, once the Switch
High
was
coins and
announced and it
pipes.
became clear
And so
that
much
Nintendo
more.
was really going to try and
Welcome
focus
to a
on
variety
porting
of
over
perks.
some Wii U
These
games that people
incredible
may have
things
missed just because it
stuff
did
that
not
isn't even
sell
possible in
nearly as
regular
well as they
Super Mario
anticipated.
games. Taking a
One of
course
the
in
games that
working
I was
memory has
really
tried as a
kind of
snack,
hoping for
allowing
would
for
be
rapid fire
moved over would be Super
experimentation.
Mario Maker.
It
So
changed the course theme.
there were some initial
Water is
concerns, I think,
underground.
about how that would work, given
Underwater.
that with the Wii U you've got the
Castle.
gamepad and the
Your
TV, and so it's
choice.
easy to
Even
edit
the new
levels
style
and sort of
itself can
make all that
alter,
work.
with
But
options
clearly,
like Super
Nintendo
Mario
has found a way
Brothers,
to make this work.
Super
And
Mario
not only have
Brothers
they found
3,
a way to make it
and
work,
Super
they
Mario
have
World.
made, according to this video, what I think is a legitimate, beyond
Complete a course,
insane
and if you
sequel to
have
the
a
game.
Nintendo
And it
Switch
does way
Online
more
membership,
than I
you can share it
anticipated
with
it
other
would do.
players
And so I
online.
am really kind of
Super
freaking out and
Mario
excited
Brothers
about it.
meant
So
to be played, so
I was
are
gonna get this
yours.
game no matter
Go.
what. You know, at the bare minimum, if it had the level creator, if it had the ability
Time
to
to
upload
showcase
courses
some
and
of this
share
game's
courses
new
and
tools,
download courses
course
that other
parts,
people have
and
made so you could
features.
play offline, given the portability
Just
of the
click
Switch.
direction
If it
and
had those
send a link
basic
to create
things,
a
I was
snack.
gonna get it no matter what. But they've done so much more
It's a bit
here,
of a
and it
waiting,
makes me
huh?
very excited
Demo
about it, and it
slips
makes
are
me
an
happy
option
that
too.
Nintendo seems to be listening to what fans want, not just
Even's greatest
it by way of
fear,
including
Angry
a slope
Sun,
ability
is
within the
here.
levels, which
It
is a nice
holds a
thing to have.
perpetual
But
grudge,
if
following
you missed the
Captain
Direct,
Mario.
there are a few key things that stand out. I would
Remember
recommend
the
taking
snake
the
guy?
17 minutes or so to just sit and watch the whole thing so
You
you
can
can see
determine its
what all the
trajectory
features
by
look like,
freely
especially
drawing.
if you're sort of borderline on the game and you're not entirely sure
really
if you want to dole out $60
Hit
for
an
it, you know, if you're
switch,
not sure if that's something that would be worthwhile.
You'd be surprised how many
To me,
uses there
this
are.
is sort
If
of an
you use
endless
them wisely,
entertainment
you can
kind
set
of
up
deal.
traps
I think there's
like
so
this
much
one.
content
What if
here,
you create a
and I think they
situation like
likely
this?
are going to add some themes and things in the future.
Change
More than
traps,
likely, just given
or
some of the
make
hints you can
conveyor
sort of see
belts
in the
change
video at different
directions.
points, but I think this is sort of a no-brainer pickup if you have a
tilt left
Switch.
to right
and I can
aim.
remember very vividly, my wife and I
You're
would spend a lot of time in the evening when we got home from work
like
playing the original Mario Maker, trying to get through some of the tougher levels. And if you're familiar
you.
with that
Build
game and its
momentum,
background, you know that people have created
jump.
some highly inventive, highly creative, but also extraordinarily difficult levels.
Huh.
And so there was this huge sense of accomplishment
creative.
of actually being able to make it through a level. But
In
all that said,
theme, you can
for me, there are two
the
big
level.
things here that Nintendo's done that I think
maybe
make this
course
really
be
worthwhile. And so what I'm going to do is
or
just jump ahead to the point where
you can select
that kind of jumped out
speeds.
For me.
And water isn't the
I'm
only
trying
thing
to find it. Here we go.
With.
So there is now a story
Burbo,
mode included with
Mad
this. And
Mad
so,
Chase
you know, again, I was going to get the game no matter what,
lift.
but to me, this is sort of a cherry on top
and
sort of situation
to
because
discover.
they really didn't
You're
need to
sure
include
how
this.
To
I
use
think
something.
the game would have had, you know,
mode.
ample content without it. But now you've got 100+ courses
mode,
created by
Mario
Nintendo in the game and sort of a,
Castle.
You know, I'm assuming
so,
loosely structured story to go along with it. It looks like you have to rebuild Princess Peach's Castle and you get money for doing that by completing these courses, which I assume get increasingly difficult as you move through that process and make it through all 100 plus of these courses. But this is an awesome thing, again, given the portability of the Switch and the fact that you can't always be connected online. I like this. Plus, they did note, again, that you can download courses other people have made so you can play offline. So if you commute a lot, if you travel a lot, or you're just not in front of a TV or near a stable internet connection a lot, that's a really helpful thing and a really good thing. The other big thing that they did here that I am sort of stunned by and I didn't really expect has to do with the online functionality of this. So, of course, you've got your usual setup here, but now what's nice is you can filter the level so you can find the ones you want to find and play the ones you want to play. So if there's a certain theme you like, or if it's more puzzle-oriented, or if it's got sort of a speed run aspect or component to it, you can look for that and play that, and that's really awesome that they're giving you the ability to sort through things. Again, you can see here that you can leave comments that are sort of pre-rendered because Nintendo, and they do that kind of stuff with online communication, because they want to make it as family-friendly as possible. But beyond that, something they've done that I think is especially cool is, well, first of all, they do have a maker profile, so this looks kind of like a Mii maker type thing, which I thought the Miis were awesome, and I kind of wish there was more of that, to be honest with you, the Switch. I know some people probably differ in that opinion, but
So
I thought that was just a really Nintendo
and
thing to do, and I would love to see more
of
it.
On
but There is co-op online play where you can work together with friends to get through some of the more difficult levels. And not only that, you can play online to have sort of a challenge course or play through challenge courses where you all start in a little box together. And I think they're going to show some of that here as we're looking at it. And you basically race to the finish and try to knock each other out along the way, which I'm sure is just manic and insane and chaotic and hilarious. And I love that. To me, this just makes this, again, an absolute no-brainer. You know, the one thing about this that they haven't talked a lot about that would be interesting to hear is, you know, is this going to be paired with a smartphone app that the Switch has? Can you chat with friends online? If not, to me, it's not a huge deal. I mean, I very much think that Nintendo needs to improve a lot of things with their online service, but, you know, in my situation, I know of one friend in particular, maybe two friends actually, that I'll be playing this with probably pretty regularly. And we talk on the phone all the time, so worst case scenario is we just call each other on our phones and put it on speakerphone or put headsets on or whatever and play the game. So, not really a huge deal, but the ability to play online and to have that there is really surprising. I didn't think that that was something they would even be remotely interested in, just given their history with online functionality with games. And if you watch this direct, you'll notice that they're really pushing the online component with Mario Maker of all games. You know, it's kind of insane to think about, but they throw out these promotional incentives at the end if you don't have the online service already. They try to make it enticing for people who already do have the online service. So I think they're really banking on this being a game that has a ton of longevity, and I can understand why that is, because it does. It's basically a game that thrives on user content, and there is a virtually infinite amount of that that can be had here. So I think this is a no-brainer. I think Nintendo really hit a home run with this. I think having this direct ahead of E3 was brilliant, because now they've got this out of the way. They know it's going to sell well, and they can focus on some things that may be surprises coming down the pike as we get into June. So if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you like the content, be sure to subscribe to the channel. And let me know what you think about Mario Maker. You know, to you, is it something that's worth doling out $60 for? Have they done enough to sell this to you? What do you think about it? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching, and have a good night.